One mission, one community, one asylum. Good morning, Indonesian. It is Thursday, 2nd of January. You are watching Admission of New Student News. And I hope you are having a great day in this occasion. It is the National Communication Network bringing you the top stories that are sure not BS. For the title of our news, Admission of New Student, the Director General of the Ministry of Education and Culture did not issue new regulation for the 2023 admission of new student. But the zoning system also has a negative impact when they address the mixing of student various abilities in one place. In addition, many people are confused due to fraud in the zoning system, such as a launch of the sale of her first transaction at one of the public high school in the city of Bekasi. Well, the last update from admission of new student and of today's edition. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.